Alright, there we go. Back at it again. Playing against Symes. The Discord was fucking popping off today, man. Like, let me tell you. But, okay, let's see here. I even used the bodyguard program advance last time. It just so happens that, literally by happenstance, I have all of the chips that I need for the bodyguard program advance. My hand right now is pretty bad though, not gonna lie. Steps on the ice panel, I can get times two with Elect Dragon. And if I pull him to the front, yeah, there we go. That should work. And look at that, anti-navi, anti-sword, anti-damage, okay, that combined with this guy here, alright, until I have another area grab. I don't think so. Stunlocked. I don't think that's what stunlocked means, but locked, boy. You're locked. Okay. And we'll do it like this now. I'm just kind of hope and pray that he doesn't, Oh my god! What the fuck?! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! That's like the worst possible thing that could have happened. Oh man, dude, fuck. Bro, that's crazy, bro. Dude, he used beat on my fucking... It could have been over. It could have been over. Fuck, dude. God damn. Oh man, this is gonna be a really crucial turn right here. Come on! No, I don't think I want to do that. Come on! Oh man! This is fuck! Oh dude, this sucks! This sucks, dude! This sucks! Oh, bro, there were like, oh man, there were like two different times when this match could have been over with already, dude. Fuck. And now I gotta... I got no chips, bro. Fuck. Bro, come on, man. Come on. Oh, bro. Oh, man. Oh, dude, that fucking sucks, dude. Fuck. It could have been over with, man. Damn. Could have been over with. So sick. Not much I can really work with right now. I'll go on the defense. I'll keep this in my back pocket. This for the uninstall. You know what? I might could have used that. There we go. Still got one more turn for my beast, which means that I can't actually use this. I can't really use my airspin tornado. I think I'll go ahead and hit him with the uninstall. And I might just go ahead and set up for the snakes. Might even be able to get away with this. But I need to. First, I need to use bug fix. Then I can steal his area. And then I can do this. But maybe it's more value to hit him with the snakes, to be honest. Get some area and then just hit him with snakes. Double up with snakes. Yeah. We can do bug fix as well. I think I want to actually go ahead and use the snakes as soon as possible. And I'm also going to set a trap in case he uses a Navi. First of all, dude. How did he counter it so? Ooh, actually, you know what? Do I want to do it like this? Yes! Ooh. Do I want to do it like this? Yeah! Let's go! Boom! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Come on! Yeah! Let's fucking go! Alright, game, set, match. What you gonna do, Mr. Symes? Come on! What you gonna do? Alright. This is actually a pretty decent hand. I'll get rid of these guardians. Steal some area. Go on the defensive. Yeah, set up some defense first. And since I have his area, my airspin will also get a boost. Do I want to set that actually up right now? Do I need two defenses? Do an anti-damage, area grab, bug fix, so that then I can use this, so I can have all of my range of motion. Oh man, I fucking hate that. God, I hate that. Wow. Oh man, this kind of sucks, not gonna lie. What do I have? Beast out. Times two with this. It also has an uninstall. But man, I really don't like being all the way in the back here. That's kind of risky to go a whole turn. And again, the fast gauge, I can get that turn over with sooner. I gotta do some damage. But if I wait, then I won't be able to set up my meteor knuckle the way I want. I already got rid of his beat. I think this is how I want to do it. Exactly. Mm-hmm. Boom. Area grab. Get in. Snakes. Plus 30. Okay. Oh no! Oh, I'll do it like this, actually. Yeah. Psych him out, just in case. Just in case he tries to pull, like, an anti-damage type shit. Or even an Invis. Oh no, it was just a moment too early. Come on. No! Oh, I fucked up my back B. Fuck! Damn it! Fuck! Fuck! Oh man. But I still got snakes. Got wing rack, I got snakes. Got elect dragon. I gotta use my snakes really quickly. Windrack, snakes, and then with the uninstall. This might be as good as I'm gonna get. I don't have any more area grabs, so I'm gonna have to survive long enough to use my combo. Bubble Star, Elect Pulse, Elect Dragon. I'm gonna have to survive one more turn. Thank you. This is gonna be the last turn, one way or another. That didn't trigger an anti-navi? GG.